Do you want to automate your Trello workflows like a pro? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how to connect N8N to Trello. So let's go ahead and jump right in. All right, so first we're going to go to trello.com/power-ups/admin. I will leave a link in the description down below for you guys. Next, we're going to click on new. We're going to give it a name. I'm going to put hello. We're going to choose a workspace. We're going to ignore this iframe connector URL. Let's put an email. All right, once you have all that filled out, let's go ahead and click create. And now let's generate a new API key. Awesome, now that that's generated, let's jump over to N8N. Let's go ahead and add a Trello node. Let's create a new credential, paste in the API key there, then go back over to Trello, and we're going to put the link to our N8N instance. So for me, it's https://beast.horizon.dev. I'm going to click add. And then I'm going to click here on this token button, and we're going to click allow, copy this token, go back over to N8N, paste in the token, and click save. And it looks like it was tested successfully. Now that you've connected Trello to N8N, it's time for you to supercharge your N8N abilities by learning the top 10 tricks for N8N. So be sure to check out that video, and I'll see you guys next time.